Welcome back to my channel. I have missed being on my social media platforms for a good minute now. I wanted to wish you guys a happy new year. I hope you guys had a good ending to your 2022 and starting off your 2023 with some goals set in mind, big or small. I wanted to share this video that I filmed last summer. I know it's been a long time. This video is an overall review on John Reed Fitness, which is a private gym in Los Angeles. I started my fitness journey going to commercial gyms, so 24-hour fitness, LA Fitness. I've been to like Planet Fitness. So I've never ever been to a private gym, and honestly, I fell in love with this gym, and I will show you guys in the video just how amazing this gym was. I really enjoyed going to this gym and had nothing but positive experiences. So I just wanted to share my overall experience with John Reed. Without further ado, I hope you guys enjoy this video.
I'm back in my bag, yo. Conscious. ISO. Diamond. Back in my bag and I gotta brag, I do this shit for real. When we was down and we had nothing, we had to share a meal. We put the shit in overdrive with no steering wheel. Shorty throw that thing back in a pair of heels. Yeah, she be riding on that thing like a Ferris wheel. Yeah, I love them dark skin, brown skin, caramel. You know I had to bring it to the hood like she carrying silver. When she keep on turning head, cause when she woke that thing, jiggle, jiggle.
And we going back to back on them like we Huey and we Riley. Just that back in my back flow, we back again so highly. Just that back in my back flow, we back to change the climate. Just that back in my back flow, we bring the
force. He's so close. I feel like today I am actually going to a new gym. I'm gonna get a tour. And I have been following this gym on Instagram for a good minute now, but I haven't actually come to check it out. And it was only 22 minutes away from my home, so it wasn't that bad given that it's basically in downtown LA. And I want to say this is the parking is actually pretty cool because it's a structured parking. I do not like to park in the street in LA. So this is the view from the parking structure. And that's LA. Oh, good reminder. So I see a fitness person over there walking, so I'm just gonna follow her. So I'm pretty sure you guys can see why I fell in love with this gym. Everything about it was just amazing, from the decorations to the staff there to even the people that would go to this gym. The environment here at this gym was really motivating, and it was definitely something different than going to a commercial gym. I felt a lot of the people that came to this gym were also fitness influencers, and so it was also very encouraging for me to, you know, get my tripod out and just start filming, even on days when I wasn't planning on filming. I think just being around other people that were also into content creation was really cool, and it really pushed me to continue filming even though I wasn't posting anything. One of the coolest rooms here was the cycling room. I have never taken a cycling class before, but I was definitely tempted to take one in this gym. And so this is where I spent a majority of my time working out and also filming my content. So initially I came in thinking that I was just going to get a day pass. A day pass here is $40. Thank you. I ended up getting the annual membership, so this one came out to $100 a month. I've never been to a private gym, and so just getting that first tour was really exciting, and for me, investing in myself in this way was definitely worth it. So now I'm gonna take you guys through some of my workouts. When I tell you I did not even touch my pre-workout during my first workout at this gym, I was literally running off of adrenaline and excitement just of being here for the first time ever. So just getting into my gym routine, I usually start off all my workouts with anywhere from 10 to 20 minutes of cardio. That usually includes either the treadmill, going incline walk, or on the elliptical with resistance. And can we take a moment to appreciate the lighting in this room? Because she be looking like a fit snack, like, not gonna lie. So as you guys can see, I was probably my fittest going to this gym. I currently gained 10 pounds, but your girl is going to use that to build some more strength at the gym. But I really enjoyed all of the machines here. They did have different machines compared to the ones at commercial gyms. But what I do want to say about these specific machines were that they felt a little bit better in terms of posture and even like hand movement. So as you can see here on this machine, I was still able to also give movement to my wrist, and I felt that my movement was better overall when using a lot of the machines at this gym. This is some more of my back day routine. I really enjoyed these squat racks in this area of the gym because they had their own cable attachments to them, and I was able to complete entire workouts on here, which I did often. And of course, before heading out, I had to pass by the smoothie bar. So I forgot what drink I had, but it was some blueberry drink. And of course, I also got it with vegan protein. And of course, it was delicious. So I did have to give a thumbs up to the barista. But this was pretty much my overall experience here at John Reed. I ultimately enjoyed everything about it, and I thank you guys for taking the time to watch this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Yeah, I'm so happy. Best purchase I've ever gotten this year, investing in my health the way everyone should. And I am so excited, and I look forward to coming to this gym. Oh,